Hello guys, this is my first video on YouTube. To be honest, I'm not a fitness influencer or not any expert of this field, but today I would like to share 5 exercises that you should do every day, because we all want to stay fit, but we don't have enough time to do so. This exercises will take about 10 or 12 minutes, but if you do these exercises every day, it would help you to stay fit. It would reduce belly fat, and it would increase your strength. So let's start. The first exercise is one of the push-ups. So we all know how to do push-ups, but if you don't know, I will tell you about how to do push-up properly. So at first, you have to take the measurement from your fingers to your elbow, like the measurement of your shoulders. Your posture is to be like that. You can join your legs, or can spread your legs, it's your choice. Then do like this and slowly move up like this and slowly move up. Don't do a push-up like this. It's a wrong approach. Like this. It's an incorrect approach. I'm gonna start a set. 3 sets of this exercise. Our second exercise is going to be plank. It would help you to reduce your belly fat. We again have to follow the same posture, but our hands need to be positioned like this. The duration would be according to your strength and as much as you can hold. The next exercise would be jumping jacks. Move your legs and hands at the same time to do this exercise. So let's start. Our fourth exercise is going to be squats. Squats is a very good exercise for your body. It's basically a whole body exercise. It affects your legs and as well as your shoulders. So let's do this exercise. While you're doing this exercise, make sure you are not sitting. Absolutely, you have to do this exercise like this. Do it slowly. It helps us to concentrate on any if you have difficult concentration.
Our next exercise would be meditation. Basically, it's not an exercise, but it's necessary to do meditation every day because it refreshes our mind and it also helps us to concentrate on any topic. If you have issues with concentration, then you should do this exercise every day. You have to sit like this and have to spell Om in your mind. Keep on concentrating the word Om. So that's all for today's video. Make sure you're doing these exercises every day. Stay tuned for the next video. Goodbye. Take care.